Hey, why doesn't that toy move?
I guess it hasn't figured it out.
Figured what out?
I can make it move for you.
Oh. Huh? You're from the Dream! The first of the Xehanorts!
I'm so honored you remember me.
Oh no! He can move!
Way cool!
Look out!
Wow.
One heart's shadows fill the emptiness of another. See how they bring him to life? Like heartless and nobodies, they fit together.
Enough! Why are you doing this?
There's a darkness we are missing and must reclaim. The way hearts connect in this world can provide us with a clue. So we made a copy of the world, and then pulled those hearts apart. Mm-hmm. I wonder how you'll handle the strain.
Wait! What does that mean?
Don't let me down.
What is going on? Is this toy a friend or foe?
I think we've got our answer.
Flora, grow up!
Yeah, if the Heartless know how to do it, there's no reason you can't.
Do what? Huh? Brilliant! I'm on it!
Thank you.
He was being controlled? He wasn't just switched into battle mode by accident?
Buzz?
It's nothing.
I'm confused. Hmm? That guy in the black coat, did he say he made a copy of the real world? What's that mean?
It probably means they split this world in two. Your friends in one world, us in the other. Only one of the worlds is real. And the other is just really convincing.
You can't be serious. Oh, that's right, you're from a video game. Well, maybe in your game, that's how things work. But here in reality, you can't split worlds.
Huh?
Well, this is ridiculous.
No, I... Huh.
Woody, let's go.
I admit, it does sound just a little far-fetched. But, say we have been taken to some kind of alternate world. That would explain why your laser's real. And is it really that crazy? Worse than evil emperors and protecting the galaxy? Any of that ring a bell?
Point taken. But that just means these strangers are part of the delusion. And I say it's time we parted ways and went home.
Thought we were friends, not strangers.
Look, I get that it seems weird. But we know something's wrong with this place. We should stick together.
Sora's right. They helped with the intruders, so they might help find our friends. They have been there for us so far. You can't deny that. Come on. Every toy deserves a fair shake. Am I right?
Tell it to that toy over there.
Sheriff, sir!
Huh?
Rex has just been dino-napped!
What's that?
My men saw him get hauled up to the second floor, sir! And him and the aliens are MIA!
Come on! We have got to find them!
Please, let us help!
Well, Buzz? Do you really think we can save our friends on our own? We didn't get very far before. We gotta take all the help we can get.
Don't worry. Hmm? Sora can be reckless.
What?
And Donald grumbles a lot.
It's true.
But you can trust him.
I suspect you do.
It's true.
Huh? He does?
See, they don't seem bad. Am I right, Buzz?
Okay, fine. We do need the extra help. But just so we're clear, I remain skeptical about this. I'll work with you till we find our friends.
Okay.
Thanks for the help, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
My troops will return to the field, sir!
This ascent is going to be rather tricky.
Too bad we're not strapped to a rocket, huh?
Hey! Think we could use that?
Oh. It's perfect! Come on, guys!
George, I'm kind of worried about our new friends.